Yo guys, this is me Ulayan and this is Danny X Cat. Before we continue to play PvP, I will show you guys the expedition again, and this one is the stage 8. So I just clear this, but yeah, the reward is 2 and it is really is 2 for the completion, and that's a very cool thing. But here let's see the first time I clear this. So it is not an easy one because the enemies I think there is a lot of enemies, but yeah, because I already have this new cat and also already grinding at this kingdom suburb again and again and again. So yeah, first time I play this, the kingdom suburb 3, I lose there, but yeah, after grinding here, I get my cat level up and then I can clear this. Yeah, we will just watch this. So this is my gameplay the first time I clear this kingdom suburb 3. And as you see, the highest one is this blind. Okay, let's see the gameplay here. The gameplay is still auto, there is no manual here for the gameplay for the DNAX cat. And as you see at the first round, there is this energy up and also defense up. So for the energy up, it is because of the silver bow node. This will increase the energy recovery for all the character, and that is insanely good because yeah, ultimate is a thing that yeah, you need to get or do again and again and again because it will boost your attack, it will boost your buff or debuff, and also can heal for some of the equipment. But for me, I don't have any of these tanker or healer character, so there is no heal here. And then for the defense one here, it is because of this scarf. So this scarf, the what does it called? Let me just check it first. It is called the everlasting scarf. So this scarf give you defense, but only for the character that using this scarf. But that is very cool, very good thing because yeah. It will make it harder for the cat to be defeated. Okay, so yeah, we are only fighting this one again, but yeah, the everlasting scarf, let me just say it a quick one. So it increases your defense, but if the character is defeated, it will survive the critical attack or the it is called the fatal damage. But after withstand the fatal damage, the buff for the defense will be gone, and the yeah, that is all I think. Yeah, so like when this character get fatal hit, fatal damage, it still can fight until it get hit again, and I think that is a very cool thing. So this, yeah, that is why this Qzo Brave or Qzo is a good one. A lot of people do summon this or get this again. I'm trying to summon from this sky, and yeah, I will call this the king. So I'm trying to summon from this sky and king. King already have 4 of 7 summon, so it will be quite high, but since this sky is still 0.7, it won't be that high, and hopefully I can get another Qzo Brave, and it will be very good. Okay, so the enemy is using shield here. Shield is very good one. If you want to get shield, I recommend to get the lucky headband for your cat. It will only give one shield to your cat, but that is a good thing. That is very good one. Okay, as you see, King nearly dead here. So we will see this King withstand a critical or fatal damage. So yeah, let's see. Okay, so yeah, using the ultimate. Okay, so attacking blind, Nemu, and Sky. Not like. Okay, so as you see, oh, that is yeah. As you see, that is all. Yeah, this B is attacking and the. It got fatal damage. King should be dead, but yeah, because another bee attacking and also got the poison attribute or debuff, so I think that is why King is dead there. Okay, so yeah, I think poison is very good one to fight you so brave because of the boys, because of the demands over time. Okay, we are only fighting this 1B again, so yeah, we will win this. There is no doubt that we will win this. Okay, so your Dynamis is still using ultimate, but only 2 Mora, so doesn't really affecting anything. And that is all for this stage 8. And this is the battle report, so as you see, Blind is the first one, and then Nemu, and then Sky, and then Mora. And then King. Okay, so King is the lowest one here, because yeah, King level is lower than the other. Okay, I think that's all for now. Thanks for watching this video. That was the Expedition Kingdom Sub 3. I will make another video like this only the gameplay of the stages. Hopefully it will help you to do the stages, but yeah, I know the cat is very different for each of the cats, so it will be hard to copy other meta or other team, but yeah, hopefully it will give you insight of what the enemies did and also what can you fight with your cat. Okay, I think that's all for now. We will do PvP in the next video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video and also watch again my video. Don't forget to subscribe and also leave a like, and see you guys next video. See ya.